So again, this one is sliced, and this is the dry rub sriracha and honey.